And so I think we were dead anyways. Oh my God, is another approach deck. Well, we beat already two approach decks. So I believe the chances of winning a third match against the approach of the second sun is rather unlikely, but we're gonna stick to our game plan, just go all out. Okay. We don't want our opponent drawing too many cards. That's a great curve though. Even though we got two Glorybringers, which is bad, we got a really good curve here. And if we draw some more lands to be able to play our cards. Okay. Getting in there for three each turn, this is not enough. But we're gonna keep pressuring here. So let's see. We're at three lands, and we just need five to be able to cast the Glorybringer. So if opponent I'll settle the records. I just need two lands, so I'm just gonna attack. No, I'm just gonna attack with Firebrand and one Earthshaker. If he has settled the records, I get two lands. That's fine. Ah, no, no settle the records. That's weird. Oh. I mean, this is a little bit confusing. I'm not sure what is the best play here because either he's holding on to seal away, cast out, and settle the wreckage. So if he's holding on to a seal away, he's just gonna take one of my Earthshakers, which I don't mind that much. Yeah, okay, so I'm not gonna attack with everything. I'm just gonna hold an Earthshaker back, I guess. So it is, okay, it is. Okay. So he's one turn away from casting approach of the second sun. This is a glory bringer turn, because even if I cast Hazoret, I have too many cards in hand. So this is a glory bringer turn. If it resolves, it resolves. I have to go all out against an approach deck. I have no other real chances of winning. How's the run so far? Well, it's okay, I would say. We're 3 wins and 1 loss, which is not great, but we're working on it. And a seal away, okay. The opponent is really close to stabilizing, which is really bad for us. Oh, and here's approach. So, the most mana efficient play here is to play Hazoret and Earthshaker. But we're just gonna get in for 2 with Earthshaker. I'm going with the Glorybringer. I need to race as fast as possible before he... Well, I hope he does not have a second approach in hand. Please. Okay. This is weird. No counter spells. So he must... So is he digging for an answer, or does he already have the answer in hand? So this is a pretty big moment here, because he may have another Settle the Records in hand already, and I can't get in with everything. So I'm not sure what's the best play here. I mean, if those two get exiled, I mean, it's not that bad. But if I'm already holding a card in hand, which can give me 2 more damage with the ability of the god. So if I risk here and go in with everything, we win. But if he has another Settle the Records, so I don't know what to do. Risk for a bigger reward, or play safe. Like going in with these 2 and saving the god. Or go in, yeah, gonna do it like this, and Ah, so it's a cast out. Oh my god. One card away. I have to go all in now. Anyway, because next turn he's one card away from winning. So I don't see what could I do here to guarantee lethal. I could use the ability twice. And it hits for 4. But I guess it's the same, just casting this. So I'll go in with everything. I don't mind right now. If he has an answer, he has an answer. What is he doing? He's looking for a settle the records, I guess. So where did the approach go then? Okay, he found. Fuck you. Come on. He has another approach in hand, maybe. Come on. Oh my god, this is agonizing. Oh, baby. Give me those deserts. Yeah, give me those deserts, I said. Opponent is at 5. I just need the lightning strike and I win. Nice. What are you talking about? Come on. Opponent. Opponent got lucky because he cast Supreme Will and he found another set in the records. He did not have it in hand. I mean, at the same time, he shuffled the approach, which would win the game for him, but. Come on, wouldn't this be a shock? I mean, it's really unfair that the shock is not available in this format. If this was a shock, maybe we would have already won. No. Oh my god, why? Why? This is crazy. I'm actually... Come on, why am I top decking so bad? Come on, no, 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 no. What are the chances to draw this? Come on. I just need a desert. I get the desert, I win. Or this, whatever. This will do too. If it does not get countered or something. Okay. The game has gotten this bad. A one drop gets countered. This is the state of the game we're in right now. And we're both on top deck. Whoever top decks first wins. But this is magic. It's a card game. You need luck. Yeah, and this will help me help the opponent I won't hide from the world any longer. Find what he is looking for. Yes. 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 A good game, sir. But we deserve the win, okay? We walked the distance. We played around, settled the wreckages. We got frustrated by getting countered, by getting exiled, by getting so much stuff. And we walked the distance. And we deserve that win. Thank you.